Good morning, students. How are you? Are you enjoying last day? I taught you about the how to write the numbers name of the given numerals. I think all of you have understood it. It is clear to you. So there was some assignment, and I think all of you have completed your assignment. Now, take out your notebook and check your homework. I am giving you the answers and all of you will check it in your copy. If there is any problem, then once again you will ask to me. Now, your question was, first question was there, read loudly the following numerals. I am giving you the answer, please check it. A. 20,000. B. 33,108. C. 9,60,002. D. 77,010. E. 7 lakh. F. 3,82,910. G. 95,766. H. 8,10,000. I. 9,43,256. J. 88,288. All of you have understood? Now, the question number 2 is, write the number names for the given numerals. Once again, I am sending you an answer and please all of you check it. A. 25,002. B. 8 lakh. C. 51,008. D. 5,21,381. E. 9,09,000. F. 11,000. G. 1,11,100. H. 6,25,000. I. 43,021. J. 52,611. Now, one thing you have to keep it in your mind. Suppose in question number A, what you have seen here, 0, 0 is given here. Wherever the 0 is given, in A, 0 is at the place of 110s. So, 0 is mentioned here. So, we are not writing here 0, 100, 0, 10s because it will not be mentioned in the number name. So, we are directly writing here 25,002. Same thing in B also. 8 lakh. Simply we have written here. Here, no 0 is present at the place of 10,000, 1,000, 100s, 10s. And 1. So, you will not mention the 0,000, 0,10s, 0,100. Simply, you will write the 8 lakh. In this way, you can do your work. And I think all of you have understood it. And it is clear to you. And if any query, then send to me. Now, question number 3. Write the numerals for the given number names. Means here number names are given here and you have to write the numeral. So question A is 15,465. The process is, at first you write the place value of the numbers and then you insert the numerals according to the place value. Example, first is 15,465, you make the chart of 10,000, 1,000, 100, 10s, 1s. 15,000 at the place of 10,000 and 1,000, 400 at the place of 100 and 65 at the place of 10s and 1s. In this way, you complete the rest of the question and show me. Now, the question 4 is, name the 6 places of a 6-digit number. as I discussed you, you have to write the placage of 6-digit number. Recall it? The placage of 6-digit number is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000 and lakhs. I think all of you have understood it. Now question number 5 is, write down the greatest number of 5 digits and the smallest number of 6 digits. And how much is the difference between the two? First, clear the question. Here you have to write at first greatest number of 5 digits and then smallest number of 6 digits. As we know, the greatest number of 5 digits is 99,999. And the smallest number of 6 digits is 1 lakh. And here you have to find out the difference. So what should I do? We will subtract the smallest number from the greatest number. Here 1 lakh is greater than 99,999. So you subtract the 99,999 from 1 lakh and you will get the answer 1. So 1 is the difference between these two numbers. Your next topic is place value chart. It means you have to prepare the place value chart. It is given here. So keeping the place in mind, let us make a place value chart of a 6-digit number. You are seeing in this picture, ones in the right side, tens, then hundreds, thousand, 10,000 and 1 lakh. It is the method to prepare the place value chart. Now, you observe the chart carefully which is given here. You are seeing here the smallest place is on the extreme right. It means 1 is at the right side. And each place on the left has a value 10 times more than the value of the place on the right side. Here, ones, then tens, which is 10 times greater than 1. Again, the 100, which is 10 times greater than 10. Then 1000, which is 10 times greater than 100. And then 10,000, which is 10 times greater than 1000. And then lakh, which is 10 times greater than 10,000. So, this is the chart. And some numerals are given here. And you have to enter such numerals in this chart. Your numerals is 8,436, 6,43,821, and you have to insert these numerals according to their place value. First one, I am explaining you 8,436. So 8 is at the 1000th place, 4 is at the 100th place, 3 is at the 10th place and 6 is at the 1's place. Once again, second one, example is 49,018. It means 4 is at the place of 10,000. So insert 4 at the place of 10,000, then 9,000, then 0 at the place of 100 and 1 at the place of 10's and 8 at the place of 1's. In this way, you prepare this chart yourself and revise it. Now, I think all of you have understood the process of making place value chart. Now, it's assignment time. I am giving you some homework. Here, the worksheet 3 is your homework. You prepare the chart and do it. If there is any query, then once again, I will discuss it in the next class. Thank you. Have a nice day.